Okay, part four. This is the finishing thing. The baiting up, as you can see. I don't know, maybe you can't see the thing. It's still hot. The bulgogi is still hot. So we're gonna bait up. I don't know whether you want to bait up or not, but I'll do it. So what we'll do is put the bulgogi in the center. Wash it down a bit, spread it out. Okay. And then you wanna stop the oven and take your fish out. Yep, you can smell it, it's lovely. Very simple. So it's here. Make sure you switch your oven off. Put this off.
The salmon's done. Cooked to perfection.
Like I said, 170, 20 minutes. Now, of course, if Auntie Edith can't finish the whole salmon, half a salmon would do. Okay. So we're gonna plate it up. Plate the salmon up like that. Yep. Okay. Put some of the gravy around it. Little bit gravy around. And that's you.
Bulgogi and salmon.
Done. Bye.